This is my review of Spider-Man 2. In this movie, Spider-Man battles Dr. Otto Octavius, aka Dr. Octopus, after a lab accident causes the AI in his artificial tentacles to take over his brain. I give it a 9 out of 10. That's it. This is John D. Hyena, agent of social media chaos, signing off.